Red Guy. And for today, I'm gonna be reacting to That's My Girl by Fifth Harmony. This is a very special reaction because it's my birthday. So even though I know that this is not Fifth Harmony saying like, hey, happy birthday, AJ, I still consider it as a birthday present. Oof, I've been waiting for this music video all year, seriously, all year. So let's just get into this, I'm really excited. Without further ado, here's my reaction to Fifth Harmony's That's My Girl music video. Let's watch this. Alright. I know I'm gonna be semi-shook, like shook ass. Seriously, I don't know if I'm ready. Oh my gosh. Movie, it's a movie, it's a movie. It is a movie. Five. Oh my gosh. No. No. No, no, no. They look so good. They look so good. Oh my gosh, Dinah. Come on, save the children, save them children. My gosh, the production value. Oh my gosh. Why is there a Jeep? I mean, that's product placement, but I don't want that Jeep there. Oh my gosh. Red, my favorite color, red. Oh my gosh, Dinah. Dinah, when was the last time you washed your hair? Oh my gosh. Ali, why did you do that? Why? That's very Ali though. It reminds me of Beyonce's, what's that song? I can't even think of any other thing because like I'm so focused right now. It's like Mad Max plus Beyonce. What's the name of the song? It's my... There's magic. There is some type of magic. What are they? What? They're helping people. That's my girl. These are my girls. These are my girls. The butts. So age appropriate. I'm glad that it's a pretty age appropriate actually. What? That's my girl. Oh, Dinah, you look so good. You guys, everyone. Everyone here looks so good. So they burned the entire city down? I feel like I have to watch this again. Like seriously, I feel like I have to watch this again. Before anything, I just want to say thank you to those who sent me some birthday wishes. You guys are awesome. Thank you guys. Alright, so this music video, I already watched it twice and I'm gonna keep watching it throughout the day. The song is very female empowering and the music video is also empowering in general. In the very beginning of the music video, we see 5 helicopters hovering over this post-apocalyptic city and there were children and old people. Throughout the music video, they were dancing and gyrating and all that, but they were also helping out you know, the injured people.
And in turn, other girls and other people started to, you know, help the other people. And at the very end of the music video, they flew off on their 5 helicopters. The product placement here is very subtle. As you can see, the music video seemed very expensive to make, so product placement is inevitable. I kind of wish the Jeep was black though, so that it blended in the surroundings and it blended with, you know, the entire theme of the music video. But they were wearing white and the Jeep was white, so I guess that's kind of okay. As long as they get to keep making music videos like this, because this one has a strong concept to it. I like how 5H's music videos are stepping up. They all look great. Dinah, you don't need to wash your hair, girl. Just, you can be dirty. I'm kidding. During the flags part, it kind of reminded me of Run the World by Beyonce. One of you guys, Emmanuel, thank you for this thought, said that the music video kind of reminded him of Salute by Lil Mix. And I know you guys don't like when I talk about Lil Mix in Fifth Harmony videos or Fifth Harmony in Lil Mix videos, but I'm gonna do it anyways. The apocalyptic theme has been done before and it's been showcased in many different ways already. Salute by Lil Mix is mostly, you know, dancing and posing in this like really dark area, this power plant. Whereas I'm gonna go to Beyonce, it's more of, yeah, more of choreography too, a lot of color, a lot of people in one area, a lot of choreography, like that's them. And then we go to Fifth Harmony, their theme is about saving lives, so they went in this city to save people and to empower people, and that's what the music video is about. I'm not saying that Beyonce or Lil Mix are not great videos, I'm just saying that they all have different concepts, so you can't really compare them, besides the fact that they all have a post-apocalyptic theme to them. Alright, I'm gonna give this music video a 5 out of 5. It's one of their best music videos. Dinah, you're looking better and better every single day. All of you girls look amazing. Thank you for this music video. We can't wait for your next one. And thank you for the birthday present. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please click the like and subscribe button below and let me know in the comment section down below. What was your favorite part in the music video? Also, don't forget to upload videos every week. Follow me on all my social medias. The links are down below. Check out my main channel, Adventures with Red Dye. My Beyonce vlog is up and running. The next vlog that I'm uploading on that channel is my Fifth Harmony concert vlog. And then I'm gonna put up my